competitive one. I was about to say Glenn Archer had had a very good quarter, and suddenly O'Loughlin beat him pointless and set up Jared McVeigh for another Sydney goal. McKernan roving brilliantly to his own knock. If that's a goal, it's a great one. That is magnificent from Corey McKernan.
Well, that's it.
Well, that is as good as it gets.
Yeah, fantastic, Tim. There's a bit happening off the ball. We just see Brett Kirk was fouled off the ball. I think it was Brown that comes in off the line.
Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that before. A rugby.